Hi, I'm Megan Spur, community lead for Xbox Game Pass. I'm here with Daniel Dobbins, PM for Xbox, to talk about Xbox Game Bar. Once again, I'm here to say Xbox 9 million times on camera. Hey, Daniel.
Hey, Megan. I'm excited to be here. Thanks for having me.
Okay, so the most important question I'm going to ask you throughout this entire interview is, what game are you playing right now?
I am playing a lot of Star Wars Squadrons and definitely Among Us, too.
Nice, solid choices. I'm a fan of both. Big Star Wars nerd, literally wearing a Star Wars shirt. So let's start with some 101. What is Game Bar?
Game Bar is a PC gaming overlay with all kinds of built-in utility and experiences to enhance your PC gaming. You can press the Windows key and G to bring it up at any time and get to all that good stuff without ever needing to leave your game.
I know you add new features to Game Bar all the time. Where do you get inspiration for what to add next?
Most of the Game Bar team are PC gamers ourselves, so it's the kind of things we'd love to see, but we also listen a lot to user feedback from the community. It's actually super easy. If you open up the Game Bar under settings, you'll see a feedback section. So you can use that to share any feedback you have, and it gets directly to us.
Sounds pretty simple. So the first feature I want to look at, which is a big one, is the Resources widget.
Yeah, we know a lot of PC gamers are using the Task Manager in the background, but the downside is that you need to Alt-Tab away from your game, which isn't ideal. So now with the Resources widget, you can pull that up within the Game Bar and get access to monitoring and managing those resources without needing to leave your game. If you open it up, it gives you a quick rundown of what apps are running and what kind of resources they're taking up. So red, yellow, or green can tell you what apps are taking up a lot of resources that could be impacting your game's performance. Or you can switch over to the advanced view and you get a more detailed breakdown of which resources are being used by which applications.
Nice. That's a lot like Task Manager.
Yeah, although even better because you don't need to leave your game and you can customize to use it however you'd like.
Are there any other new additions for Game Bar?
Yeah, Game Bar is your one-stop shop for managing your PC gaming experience. You can open up Game Bar settings and go to the Gaming Features section to make sure your system is ready to support the latest features, like DirectX 12 Ultimate. And if not, you can click the link to learn what it's going to take to get your system configured for the future.
I know that you've been working on some quality of life updates. What have you got?
You'll notice that the Game Bar is more responsive with some under-the-hood performance improvements. And it's also easier now to keep track of which window you're recording from the Captures widget. We're also continuing to add to the existing widgets. Now in the Performance widget, you can monitor GPU utilization and your graphics memory.
These are some great changes. I'm excited to use them, and I'm going to be very greedy and ask if you have anything else.
Yeah, we've got a lot of awesome partner experiences in the widget store today, from Razer, Corsair, and EVGA. And we have new widgets lighting up from partners like Asus, Acer, and a new Gamecaster experience too.
These experiences sound amazing, and I know that the community likes to build their own experiences. Is there a way for end users to make their own widget to submit to the widget store?
Yeah, it's really easy to get started. We've got a public SDK for the Game Bar, and you publish your app to the Microsoft Store, and then it shows up in the widget store. The widget store just launched 6 months ago, and we're seeing new experiences light up all the time, so check back often.
That's a huge Game Bar update coming your way. Don't forget to check it out. All you have to do is hit Windows G in order to see all the updates in Game Bar without ever having to leave your game. Thank you, Daniel, for joining me today.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.
And thanks so much for all of your feedback, and we'll have more updates for you next time.